Yes,
It was
yes.
90, yeah, 1991.
Okay, yes, I remember then.
Yeah,
Okay,
yeah.
that's
I still
nice.
have a few photographs that I can post so that you can recognize, man. Thank you.
Oh, think I
Yeah. And
okay.
I'm in Dallas right now, ma'am, from US, working for Toyota for a
Oh, yeah.
long time, almost like more than 13 years.
Okay. Nice to listen to you people. And I was
Thank you.
I'm also very excited to see you people.
Yeah.
I think definitely students will be coming and as much as possible. And see Vijay. See
Yeah.
Vijay.
Yeah, C Vijay. Yes, you're right, ma'am. You used to call me C Vijay. Yeah. Yeah. I'm actually leading the ADAS program. We call as ADAS in Toyota, Advanced Autonomous Driving. We closely
Okay.
work with the
Okay.
Japan. Yeah. So I love to hear from you on this topic, ma'am. We're doing a game changing or things on the tire on demand automotive side. Good to hear. We never forgotten those old days, ma'am. Still, remember, my first interaction, the first semester you taught us is the Fortran language,
Yes,
way
yes.
back in 1991. So
Yes,
still remember all those things.
that
Yeah.
was the only language, and
Yep.
some after that Pascal came,
Pascal came.
yeah,
Yeah. Yeah.
actually, madam, ଆମେ ମୁଁ ମନେ ରଖିଛି ଯେ ଆମର ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ହେଇଥିଲା ବେସିକରେ ଗୋଟେ ଯୋଉ ବଡ ବାକ୍ସ ଟାଇପର
ବେସିକ
ଥିଲା
ଆଇବିଏମ୍
କମ୍ପ୍ୟୁଟର କିବୋର୍ଡ ଗୁଡାକ ମୋଟା ମୋଟା କିବୋର୍ଡ
1130
ୟା
ବିବିସି
ମ୍ୟାଡମ୍ ନମସ୍କାର
ନମସ୍କାର ତୁମେ କ'ଣ ପଳେଇ ଆସ
ନାଇଁ ମ୍ୟାଡମ୍ ଅଛି ଭିଲାଇରେ ଅଛି
ଭିଲାଇରେ ଆଚ୍ଛା ଆଚ୍ଛା
ଆଜ୍ଞା
ଠିକ ଅଛି ଭଲ
ମ୍ୟାଡମ୍ ନମସ୍କାର ତୁଷାର
ତୁଷାର ୟେସ୍ ଓହୋ ତୁଷାର ତୁଷାର ଭଲ
ହଁ ମ୍ୟାଡମ୍
ଦାଢ଼ି କ'ଣ ସବୁ ରଖିଛନ୍ତି
ଟିକେ ଟାଇମ୍ ଟିକେ ଧୀରେନ୍ଦ୍ର ଭାଇ ଟିକେ ନାଁ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରନ୍ତୁ
ହଁ ନାଁ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିବା
ପ୍ରତୀକ ନାଁରେ ଆସିଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରେକଗ୍ନାଇଜ୍ ୟୋର ବ୍ୟାଚମେଟ୍ ବିଜୟ ସି ପ୍ଲିଜ୍ ବିଜୟ ଭାଇ ଧୀରେନ୍ଦ୍ର ଭାଇ ଜୟ
ଓ ୟା ୟା ହେ ହାଇ ହାଇ ଧୀରେନ୍
ହାଇ
ଇଟ୍ସ ଅ ଇଟ୍ସ ଅ Hey, 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 yeah, now I remember. Now I remember. It's been more than 20, what, 20, yeah,
25 years.
27, 25 years, yeah.
26
Face
years,
change
right?
till 26 years, yeah. My God.
Good evening. Kasita Sahu,
Madam, Namaskar, Girija.
Oh, hello, sir. Where are you now?
Delhi, Madam, Delhi re achi, TCS re bhi achi. ବହୁତ ମ୍ୟାଡାମ ଏବେ 2 ଡିଗ୍ରୀ ଚାଲିଛି ଆମର 2-3 ଚାଲିଛି
ଏଥର ବେଶୀ ଟିକେ ହେଇଗଲା ନହେଲେ 6 ଯାଏ ଯାଏ 5 6 ଯାଏ
ହଁ ହଁ ନାଇଁ ଏଥର ଟିକେ ଅଧିକ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ମ୍ୟାଡାମ ଟିକେ ଆଇ ଡୋଣ୍ଟ ନୋ ଆଜି ମାନେ ଆଜି ସକାଳେ ତ କିଛି ମାନେ ଭିଜିବିଲିଟି ୱାଜ ଅଲମୋଷ୍ଟ 20 ମିଟର୍ସ ଟୁଡେ
ସ୍ମଗ୍ ବହୁତ ରହୁଥିବ
ନାଇଁ ଏବେ ସ୍ମଗ୍ ଟିକେ କମ୍ ଅଛି ବିକଜ ଏବେ ଟିକେ ଟ୍ରାଫିକ ଫାଇବି ଟିକେ କମ୍ ଥିଲା ବଟ୍ ଏବେ ଫଗ୍ ବହୁତ ଆଜି ଆଜି ବହୁତ ଫଗ୍ ଥିଲା
ଏତେ ଶୀଘ୍ର କଣ ଆକାଶରୁ ଫଗ୍ ସ୍ମଗ୍ ପଳେଇବ
ଯାଇନି କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଥର ଟିକେ ମାନେ କୋଇନ୍ସିଡେଣ୍ଟଲି ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ଦିସ୍
ସେଥିପାଇଁ
ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍
ଥଣ୍ଡା
ବେଟର
ଟିକେ ଅଧିକ ବଢିଛି ବଟ୍ ସ୍ଟିଲ
ହଁ
ଅପର ଆଟମୋସ୍ଫିୟର ଇଜ୍ ଫୁଲ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦୋଜ୍ ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ
ୟା 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 ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟ୍ରୁ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍
ମିଟର
ଟ୍ରୁ
ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସେମିତି
ୟା
ଅଛି
ୟେସ୍ ୟେସ୍
ପ୍ରଥମେ ଡେଫିନେଟଲି ୱି ଆର୍ ରିଅଲାଇଜିଙ୍ଗ କିନ୍ତୁ ତାପରେ ତାର ଇମ୍ପାକ୍ଟ ବାହାରୁଛି ତାର ଗୋଟେ
କରେକ୍ଟ
ଇମିଡିଏଟ୍ ଇମ୍ପାକ୍ଟ ହଉଛି ଯୋଉ ଏତେ ଜୋରରେ ସ୍ନୋଫଲ ହଉଛି
ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ କରେକ୍ଟ
ସ୍ନୋଟା
ମ୍ୟାମ୍
ମେଲ୍ଟ
ଆମର
କରିକି ଆସି
ମ୍ୟାମ୍
ପହଞ୍ଚିବ
ଦିଲ୍ଲୀ ଦିଲ୍ଲୀ ଅଲୱେଜ ଗେଟ୍ ଏଭ୍ରି ନଭେମ୍ବର ୱି ଗେଟ୍ ଏ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ ସ୍ମଗ୍ ବିକଜ ଅଫ ଦିସ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ହଡଲ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦେ ଦେ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ ଫାୟାର ୟୁ ନୋ ଇନ୍ ପଞ୍ଜାବ
ୟେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ବିଜି
ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ବିଜି ଦେ ଆର୍ ନଟ୍ ବିଜି ଦେ ଆର୍ ଅଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଡେଲି ନାଓ
Yes, yes. So there is no fire, no smog, nothing. Okay.
Madam, namaskar. I'm Gyan Nakotri, 2000 years.
Ah, namaskar, namaskar. Bhalo acho.
Ah, madam.
No, gote kouthi bata na acho.
Madam, NIC re achi.
NIC re thila ta prathame.
Ha, seti hi achi, continue korchi.
Kouthi acho, ko NIC.
Ebe Bhuvan, ebe ha, NIC Bhuvan sir
achi. Oh, Bhubaneswar pale aslani. Ko position re?
Very nice.
Scientist DE achi, madam.
साइंटिस्ट डी अच्छा आउ आउ
मु मैडम आगो जो संबलपुर थिला बेले आसी देखा हैतिला तापर एबे ओ टच रे नथिली बहुत दिन हो गेलानी
ले मन रच मते त
हां मैडम के
मैडम आपन का फर्स्ट क्लास पिला भी आसी गेलेनी 93 रु अभय भाई 94 विजय भाई औ वेंकटराजु भाई
नमस्ते मैम नमस्ते वेंकटराजु and 94
batch. Oh.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good, ma'am. I'm good. I'm in Dallas working in Bank of America, ma'am.
Bank of America. A lot of data analytics going on with you.
Yeah.
Actually, madam,
background change karle babu.
Actually, madam, mu kama korchi AI re. Ha, actually amar state farm insurance ফোন অপশন দেব তারপরে মানে বহুত কুইকলি ফোন গুডাক রাউটিং হয়ে যাবে ডিফরেন্ট ডিপার্টমেন্ট কু কারণ একচুয়ালি স্টেট ফার্ম কু হলো আমেরিকার সবুটু বিগেস্ট ইন্স্যুরেন্স অটো ইন্স্যুরেন্স মানে আমার ডিফরেন্ট ডিপার্ট প্লেস রে ডিফরেন্ট ডিপার্টমেন্ট সব অছন্তি লোকেশনস রে সো সেটা ম্যাডাম দেখো মু কালে ভুলিবি নি বলি অ্যালারাম দেইছি মানে
আচ্ছা আর্লি মর্নিং হেই থরিকা
হ্যাঁ 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 তো তেনু কি সেটা অ্যাকচুয়ালি যাউচি বহুত ডেটা মানে অ্যানালিটিক্স করুচি লোকর প্যাটার্নস দেখি কি ইয়ে দেখি কি সো আমরা অ্যাকচুয়ালি AWS ইউজ করুচু Amazon ওয়েব সার্ভিসেস ইউজ করুচু
AWS অনলাইন ওলাপ
ইয়া ইয়া Actually, SageMaker use korchu, but overlap correct.
মানে ভয়েস চ্যাটবট টাইপ র
because
limited domain and limited questions recognition and answers are also fixed accordingly it will divert
and actually amar accuracy measure korchu so accuracy is 94% baka baki
good
accuracy
তবে হবো কারণ লিমিটেড ডেটাবেস তো তোমার মানে কোশ্চেনস স্পিচ রিকগনিশন রো ডেটাবেসটা লিমিটেড রোচি ভেরি ভেরি স্পেসিফিক কোশ্চেনস সো লিমিটেড ভোকাবুলারি রিকগনিশন সো ভালো হবো হ্যাঁ
ইয়া
খালি দুটো ভায়োলেট করতুব যদি অ্যাকসেন্ট ডিফারেন্ট থু
অ্যাকসেন্ট করেক্ট সো অ্যাকচুয়ালি সে মানে আমি অ্যাকসেন্টটাকু অ্যাভয়েড করিয়া পেই মানে সেটা অপশনস দউছু
মানে নরমাল মাইনিং কই পড়ো ইউ ক্যান সে মাইনিং বাট স্টিল দেন ইট ইজ ডিলিং বিগ ডেটা
হ্যাঁ
এনিহাউ
It's very good to see all different years passed out students here, ma'am.
Yes, yes.
You know, when you really compare back to 1990s, early 1990s, I mean, I do see people from 2002, 2005, 2006. Awesome, awesome. I think, you know, at least our Utkal University has produced such a talented students out there. And the people, they are all over the world making changes to the, you know, environment and the world and cutting edge technologies.
Yes.
It's all started with you, ma'am. That's all I can tell you. You know, we never ever forget the roots. Yeah.
Actually, mu jani ni je anya batch re madam AI padhutli ki na padhutle, but amar gote thila last semester AI and machine learning. Madam actually amar nouthle.
Samastunku ruchi. Samastunku AI padhechi. Setipain jatale when they asked me about the title, I say AI then and now. I used to teach you, and now what is happening, what I am doing, you will know, because I am not teaching. I am not teaching since 2011. 10 I left. 11 actually, from beginning as the VC. So away 10 years I remain in administration. VC, what a president, Odisha Vigyan Academy, and different top levels. So I thought, it's better to go for research, because teaching and research are different things, and it gives a different charm. And administration is going on, so write something on the file over. That's how, and mentoring different category of students, that is a challenge, of course, they are. And I was having actually in an area where there are a lot of Maoists.
Okay.
But anyhow, they came with their bows and arrows to bid me farewell, and I think 40 of them, they came with their traditional dresses, and they just did pranam, and they felt very emotional while I left. And everyone was apprehensive that anytime, because that is the highest position, anytime I may be lifted.
Oh my God.
So when I'm agade pachhe, wherever I will be going, mate monitor karthe police civil dress re ki sethi, kintu se maabadi tangaro to samana den information.
Madam namaskar, mu Nilamani.
Nilamani sakale
phone karla madam. Has madam sincere apology, late he gela mor 3 minute.
Na thik achi, thik achi.
Madam namaskar, mu Bikasita kahutli.
Bikasita tumga
to 2006 batch. ତାପରେ ବି ଏମିତି ଚାଲିଛି ଏବେ ତ ମାନେ ମୁଁ ଆଉ ଜବ୍ ରେ ମାନେ ଜବ୍ ଛାଡି ଦେଇଛି ଏବେ. ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ରେ ଆଇବିଏମ୍ ବାଙ୍ଗାଲୋର ରେ ଥିଲି, ତାପରେ ଏଠି ଡେପୁଟେସନ ଏଠି ଦିଲ୍ଲୀରୁ ମାନେ କଲି, ମାନେ ଗୁଡଗାଓଁରୁ, ତାପରେ ଏବେ ଏଇ ସର୍ଜରୀ ପରେ ତ ମୁଁ ଛାଡି ଦେଇଛି, 2012 ରେ ଛାଡି ଦେଇଛି. ମୁଁ ଭାବିଲି ଆପଣଙ୍କ କ୍ଲାସ ଆଜି ବହୁତ ଦିନ ପରେ ଆଜି ଆପଣଙ୍କ କ୍ଲାସ ମାନେ ଆଟେଣ୍ଡ କରିବି. ଦିଲ୍ଲୀ ତ କାଫି ଏବେ ଥଣ୍ଡା ବି ଅଛି, ବଟ୍ ଫିର୍ ବି ମତେ ଫିଲ୍ ହୁଏ ଯେ ମ୍ୟାମ୍ କୁ ଦେଖିଲା ପରେ ଗୋଟେ ଏନର୍ଜି ଗୋଟେ ଫିଲ୍ ହୁଏ, ଗୋଟେ ପଜିଟିଭ ଏନର୍ଜି. You are my source of energy, and you are always being my inspiration. So thank you for that.
Oh. Actually, seta apan jaha kahili true,
even
se katha madam ku se katha kahili je madam
even mane mu try bi kartili ma'am jetole mu IBM mane got through kali, the moment I got through IBM and I got a call from IBM, I was trying to reach you, but I unfortunately I didn't have your number that time. I called I think Bisoy sir and I called Ratha sir. I was trying, but I could not able to connect you.
Fir
mate matlab ei virtual alumni association joda mane virtual alumni meet joda hetla mate bahut bhi badhiya lagla apan ko dekhi ki.
Yeah.
ଭଞ୍ଜ କହୁଛି ମୁଁ,
ମୁଁ ଜାପାନ ରେ ଅଛି ମ୍ୟାମ
ଜାପାନ ରେ ଓକେ ସୋ ୟୁ ଆର ୱର୍କିଂ ଅନ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଫିଲ୍ଡ ଓହ ଅଲ୍ ଆର ହ୍ୟାପି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ସି ଇମ୍ପ୍ରୁଭ୍ଡ ଫେସେସ୍ ବଟ୍
ସତ୍ୟ ଭାଇ ୱି ଆର ନଟ୍ ଏବଲ୍ ଟୁ ହିଅର୍ ୟୁ ସତ୍ୟ ଭାଇ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ପୁଟ୍ ଦ ଇୟର୍ ଫୋନ୍
ସତ୍ୟ
ସେମାନେ ଲିଗେସି ଟୁ କ୍ୟାରି କଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ କ୍ୟାରିଙ୍ଗ ଅନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ଆମ୍ ରିଅଲି ଗ୍ରେଟଫୁଲ୍ ଟୁ ଅଲ୍ ଆୱାର ଜୁନିୟର୍ସ ଡୁଇଙ୍ଗ ସଚ୍ ଏ ୱଣ୍ଡରଫୁଲ୍ ଇଭେଣ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ରେଗୁଲାର ବେସିସ୍ ସୋ ନାଇସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଭେରି ମଚ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଅ ଟିମ୍ ଏଫର୍ଟ ମୁରଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ହିଜ୍ ଟିମ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଡୁଇଙ୍ଗ ଏ ଗ୍ରେଟ୍ ଜବ୍ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍
ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ମୁଁ ଜଏନ୍ କଲି ମ୍ୟାଡମ୍ ବିକଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସତ୍ୟ ସୋ ହି ସେଣ୍ଡ ମି ଦିସ୍ ଲିଙ୍କ୍
I think few of us are here actually from our batch today.
Yeah, madam. Hey, Satya. Ramakrishna.
Ramakrishna.
Namaste, madam. Namaste. Very nice to see all of you.
Okay. Oh, how are you?
Very good. How are you, madam?
Nice.
If you remember, it's 10 years back, I had been to Utkal University and met you.
Yes. That becomes quite an exciting situation for me, and I always remember with indexed activities. So what you did and what you talked special that way, I yeah. kind of taught you indexed files. So I indexed that and I keep my memory. Right. It's very difficult.
Madam and sir, they both of them are just like mother and father. They were always there for and we didn't have anything. Just madam.
Yeah, right. I know.
Yeah.
No facilities.
Nothing.
Yeah. In fact, actually, Ramakrishna and Satya, they are the first batch, ma'am, if you could remember.
Yes.
We were the second batch, myself and this Gunda Raju. Yeah, we were all second batch.
Yeah, I remember. Right. Satya and and their picnic.
Yeah, picnic. Sangagra picnic. Right. Went to Sangagra picnic.
Actually, madam, ame jaiche Sangagra jaiche, tapare Bali Harchandi bhi jaiche. Bali Harchandi. I mane au mor mona nahi au thadi or.
Au gote jaitle gote gote ji.
Ha. Au gote jaitle thik Noyagad pakare. Noyagad pakare gote dam choto dam dithila. Dospola pakare. Seta ko jaga ke jani?
ମ୍ୟାଡାମ ପ୍ରଣାମ
ମ୍ୟାଡାମ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଇଏ ଉପେନ୍ଦ୍ରର ଫେସ୍ ଟା ପୁରା ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଇଯାଇଛି ରାମକୃଷ୍ଣ ଉପେନ୍ଦ୍ର ଫେସ୍ ଟା ପୁରା ଚେଞ୍ଜ
କେମିତି ସବୁ ବଦଳି ଯିବା ଦରକାର change bhalo re kintu change hava aur bhalo that is most welcome and that gives pleasure to our mind
sir kemti achanti
madam sir achanti bhalo tangaro sir jemti semti mu jemti semti kali boyaso badi galani bahut
sir amo pai ta apana exactly semti achanti jemti
eyes your mind
madam good to see madam you look the same way actually
same.
We don't see any change at all
now the time you joined I think 90s and 20s and 21st
so wow 30 years almost 30 years
more than 30 years more than 30 years now actually yeah
ye decades have passed
madam bachi lagu chi student mane ke patha padhiya mood re nahanti
ହଁ ପରା ମୁଁ ସେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଜାଣିଛନ୍ତି ଆସିଥିଲି ବୋଧେ ସବ କାମ ଦାମ
Nobody is in a mood to study today. Nobody is allowing you to start the class. So with I think everybody's permission, can we start and we will again chat with madam after the session?
Sure,
with
absolutely.
With all your permission.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, we are very small to introduce madam, but still we will try. Nilamani bhai from 2001 batch will give a quick introduction. Those students who don't know madam, who has not basically studied with madam, for the all the new people, a small introduction. Nilamani.
Yeah. Am I audible?
Yeah.
Okay. So as everyone knows very well, like Tushar also told that it is very small to introduce madam. Okay. Madam kor e jo computer science prati tankor bahut avadan rahi chi. Au alpa samay re sabu kaya pai gale samudra re sankhepana bhole hobo ent lagu chi. Tathapi ame try kariba kichhi ta mane madam ko bisare kahiba. So that jo mane junior jo mane madam kor jananti, it will be good for them to understand. Madam ebe senior professor and dean asanti faculty of science at Sri Sri University. Madam kor alga sabu position hochi madam president thile Odisha Vigyan Academy guiding science and technology activities of Odisha Vigyan Academy S&T department. Madam adjunct faculty thile IIT Bhubaneswar. Institutional advisor Tata Insights and Quants division of Tata Industries Limited. Bangalore area India data analytics leveraging natural language and processing. Madam vice chancellor thile North Odisha University and tankara position hoche professors in computer science Utkal University. Mo hoche 2001 batch ro amo batch time re madam amku she padhaichanti amku madam artificial intelligence padhaichanti that still connects back to the class today. And madam amku C++ padhaile madam amku us padhaile au as everyone knows madam kor name enough mane madam kor gote presence enough that like someone rightly told moment you look madam it gives some kind of positive energy and you start thinking in that directions. So this is the small introduction of madam, and as I told it's very difficult to get all the points, but tankara jo achi abadan amaro jo computer science prati that is really really vast. Our madam mane amaro Odisha pai India pai is a really great the more resource koibi tankara abadan bahut bahut roichi. Thank you madam and thanks everyone.
Thank you very kahibi ta nahi and I'm very happy to see you people all starting from the first batch to the ensuing batch. I don't know who are going to study there but in different forms like in higher degrees or something, but I'm really happy and rather excited to see you all here in a particular forum which is, we can say it is a plea, but we are joined together and are able to see each other and share the happiness in your mind. I'm really happy to see you all in a better position and hope that you will still grow to a greater height. I remember the days when mostly I was dealing with the department as head, all problems of the students and everything. I do not know what to do. I pray God every day and go to the department and the problems come and it gets solved. I don't know how. That is all. And the people used to say, means in the university administration, they used to say that I am maybe computer madam, so computer speeder sab solve kar diyanti se. But I don't know what I do. Anyhow, I am really happy to be here today. And when actually you people Linamani he requested me to deliver a talk, I thought what will I say, but then immediately came to my mind to every batch I have taught AI and what I was teaching then, in what way it has gone to your mind and what is the status of AI today. and what I am doing, that I will tell with brief information about all these activities, because I prepare some slides. Every slide will be a class, so I can't just deal in detail, but I like to bring before you some of the facts that AI is going to challenge the mankind and the industry. And people are criticizing the activities of AI and the impact of AI, but every technology or every advancement is always having a bad and good impact. But it depends upon the person who uses it in a what way. Okay, that is how I can say people of the computer scientist and or the scientists, they can use AI with the positive development of the country. For example, this technology, everyone was telling. Now during this COVID period, you know, but who has come to the rescue? We are here today, all of us. We are exchanging our mind. We are so happy to meet each other virtually though, but it is the technology. So all of you are technologists. So I'll not tell that, but I like to share something which I am doing and which is going to the future activities. And so I'll share my slide, okay? And if you remember, this was the title selected by Nilamani, Artificial Intelligence Then and Now. So let me say it completely. So when I say then and now, I remember you as the students sitting on the bench, wooden bench, and as if I am teaching. But in the meantime, you people have crossed me and you have overcome the knowledge that I have imparted to you at that time. Maybe you must be feeling that why I am teaching this and what is that? Is it going to help in the industry? Because MCA students are industry meant for industry, and this industry is always dealing with database. Is not it? That was the conflict in your mind. Some of the students, they have also asked me this question, why are we reading this? And will it be helping us? Is it going to help us in future? And I said, you see. So now I will be covering this as artificial intelligence, a little bit detail of that, and machine learning. Abhay was mentioning AI and ML. So everyone is having AI and ML. And what is this AI and ML? What is the insights and applications? You must have known a lot many things, but I'll try to cover it as soon as possible, and will show something to you so that you will be happy at least. And but if you feel boring anytime, please stop me. Or if I'm not able to understand what I am saying, it is something beyond, then also you can stop me. Okay. With this, this is the thing that in our mindset, everyone is telling about deep learning, deep learning, deep learning. For me, deep learning is a advanced or is an advanced convolutional neural network. I have given you to some people the concept of neural network. And nowadays, these things are coming under machine learning. Machine learning, again, is a subset that you can call, say, of AI. Because we learn something, if you remember the example, we learn something, and when we learn something, we become intelligent. And if we don't learn, then we are fools. So artificial intelligence, when we incorporate intelligence, we apply certain learning techniques in our mind. The same thing will be there for this computer also. And if you remember, I have given you this definition for intelligence. But now the intelligence is this. The whole of cognitive or intellectual abilities required to obtain knowledge and to use that knowledge in a good way to solve problems that have a well-described goal and structure. Unless you have a goal, just like you will not be doing any programming. So with this intelligence, I will not tell about artificial intelligence, only one word, artificial intelligence and artificially incorporating man-machine comparison, human interaction, all those things. But machine learning, again, the way we were learning, many a times. Then only we were remembering our A or B or 1 or 2 FS or something like that. So when we will be training this particular machine, at that time we call it machine learning. As we try to recognize and reject some of the parts, like that in our machine learning techniques also, it takes care of that particular situation and recognizes or rejects. This is how machine learning works in computer science or computer. Now, this is something I was telling to you, human-computer interaction, where perceptrons, neurons, et cetera, are responsible. You must be knowing it. And supervised learning or unsupervised learning. Supervised learning, that the time you read inside the class, but unsupervised learning is something when you are reading or learning through in your room. And now, but today's challenge, as Abhay was mentioning, big data. Natural data is always big, and we are being, our analysis is data-driven because the world is statistical and we have to apply statistical techniques because we have to accommodate error, inconsistent or unstructured, huge, twisted and short like streaming, because it is changing fast in size and shape and type. So all these things are properties of big data, and we have to, again, the speed to process is another factor which we have to take into consideration while dealing with. Now, for so many things, we have to train because our neurons, perceptrons are responsible. We have to see, like the I asked of her that whether you are developing a chatbot, voice-based chatbot or sentence-based, he said voice-based. Because we are trying to mimic the activities of a human being, the way human recognizes, the way human talks, the way human recognizes and speech also. So that is how we just go for the knowledge enhancement, because knowledge is unlimited. Now, I'll not tell this because you are already known this, but it is a slide that we have kept. But that when you said that with that small computer you were dealing, I have started with a 16 kilobyte computer memory. And you know megabyte, gigabyte, some of you have dealt with megabyte, some of you have dealt with gigabyte. Now our mobiles are having gigabyte and terabyte. And because we are dealing with gigabyte, and those are again dynamic. So all these are data analytics and data mining techniques. So we can have different type of techniques, but each of them, they will take some more time. So I'll not cover it, but mostly it is observed that in industries, KNN, that is K neural network, or K means algorithm. K neural network is for classification, and K means algorithm is for clustering. Whatever you do, you see that whether you are doing a clustering or a classification, making a group of customers. Group of customer is classification clustering. When you want to have individual customer, you go for a classification. That is how the technicality, but I'll not go to that. But there are also several techniques, because we do with these techniques and try to see the output, what is being done. And hidden Markov model and support vector machine, all these things are our practice or research. But the constraints that puts us from big data are, because you people must be dealing with customers, consumers, users. It's not interactive. If I ask you for Tata Motors, let us say, who are the customers, who are the consumers, and who are the users? Because you have to go for the sentiment or emotion analysis of the customers so that you can know the opinion. Is not it? You have to go for that, customers or consumers analysis. And users, because here the customers are different than the consumers, than the users. They have a very specific definition, because when we go for the car, the customer may be the purchaser, the consumer may be the person who is driving or riding, and the user is actually the driver. So here our analysis should be depending upon the factor, the knowledge level that they have, and the particular activity that they do to get all these things. Similarly, for the hotels also, and steel and mine, etc., I have provided some solutions to Tata Industries, and that is why. Now, when you reach to true customer, at that time, we have to speak in our own language. They will understand their own language. That is why it is spoken best. That is why Avo is having their chatbot in a spoken form so that people will be comfortable with the interaction. And again, people do not have time. Like you people, you do not have time to fill up a form or write something or even the keyboards of a mobile. You want only intelligent interfaces like touch screens. So understanding those things, we have to go for the user interface development, which is a field of AI now. And the more you go for the fundamental activities to incorporate to make human being free from using the handheld devices or the computer seat at a place and being confined to the terminal to work, the most difficulties we face during that type of thing. And here I can say for business intelligence, most of you must be dealing with that. So many things have to be taken care of besides the knowledge of the particular business for which you are going to develop the intelligent programming. Now, what is going to be the next generation intelligence? Of course, it is artificial. But it is, I think, one of you told that you are going to have this automated car. And virtual and augmented reality is putting the impact there, and it is being tested. Still, it is under test, and these things, they happen. I will tell you about the, means you can say the theory or the theme behind it, because it is a combination of real environment and virtual environment. We can go for real environment, virtual reality. We can go for virtual environment, augmented reality. And these are having the difference, like virtual reality is in an artificial environment, where the augmented reality is in virtual environment. So with this, I can say the main difference is the virtual reality is having one headset and it makes the head tracking. The surroundings are fixed, whereas augmented reality puts the pictures around it and the program takes care of to give the animation effect. So with this small definition, I can hello. So I can just go for the other part. That is, what are the things that is special with virtual reality and augmented reality? That is the sensors, the internets, Wi-Fi. Because the database, the program, etc., we don't bother about them now. So if these are the three things, I can discuss it in detail, but I like to say, if you remember, I was teaching you this. Do you remember? Tic-tac-toe.
Yes, madam.
Tic-tac-toe, yeah.
So, what is the status? You must be feeling we were playing it when we were a child. Why madam is teaching? It is a very interesting game. And presently, the field of VR is having several fields like architecture, education, medicine, military, engineering, entertainment, sports, games, information, simulation modeling, etc. And AR application is Google Glass that you use and handsets. So many things are there, voice-based that you touch and touch screen-based. But I will show you something. Please see, I don't know what will be the speed. You will realize the present status of I think it is not visible to you, is it?
Not yet, ma'am.
Not yet. Yes, ma'am. The speed will
you
খালি পিপিটিটা যদি শেয়ার করতে মানে সেটা আসিব
না না নেক্সট পিপিটি করছি না সেটা বর্তমান
না আর আর ইউ ক্যান পোস্ট দ্য লিংক ইন দ্য চ্যাট ম্যাম মেবি উই ক্যান
यस यस আই এম জাস্ট গোইং টু ওয়ান্স अगेन ফর দ্যাট
না ম্যাম ম্যাম ইফ ইউ অন শেয়ার দ্য পিপিটি এন্ড শো ইওর ডেস্কটপ
me share this new slide. Is it visible now?
Yeah, now it is visible, ma'am.
Yes. You see, what is this?
Refreshing has issue, but also.
So here.
Anybody is able to hear, ma'am?
The video is kind of paused.
Yeah,
okay. Video paused, and maybe we lost her. Madam, unmute.
Screen is not there for you people because in the meantime I have closed it and I got disconnected. Now, is it visible to you now?
Yes, ma'am.
The PPT.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Ronnie. Good evening. Sorry.
My voice is breaking, no?
No, it is clear. Clear, madam.
I showed you the tic-tac-toe. What is the difference between the tic-tac-toe that I taught and the tic-tac-toe that you saw here? Huh?
Maybe your video is off. Okay. You're not able to see you.
You want me to talk to through video? Okay.
You want to see you, ma'am.
So my two things I have kept now. Let me stop again and... What is there to if you go for okay,
the bandwidth issue.
Yeah, bandwidth issue is there with me. That is why I didn't like to keep much more time here. Is it shareable?
Yes,
madam.
No, it's not going. What will happen? I don't know.
No, it's visible, ma'am.
Not visible.
Visible,
no,
visible,
clearly visible. Yes. So I just wanted again my video, everyone. Okay, I don't know how far I will progress. I showed you this tic-tac-toe and I have asked you the question, how does it differ from the tic-tac-toe that I taught you? Because you know some of you have come for a class, Siddharth. This is actually the example of augmented reality. It's combination of virtual reality and augmented reality. It is having a sensitive tactile sensor board and it is programmed in the background for the tic-tac-toe. It senses the ball, then it senses the sound also. And accordingly, as per running of the program, it just gives the line, cross, O, etc. So this is one of the, because you know AR and VR, are very much used in sports and games. So this is one of the examples where we can apply the AR/VR and where we are having sensors and innate and connectivity, all those things are there. The other one example that you about you and AR and VR, you know, it is the doctors, they are now utilizing the AR/VR situation to go for operation with the advice of their seniors and experts. The other thing, that important thing is about AI in IoT. Some of you must be working on, you are working?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, we are doing heavy things in the IoT. And IoT as well, industrial IoT, and there as well as the car manufacturing IoT as well.
Yes, that's why. Yep. I could have kept the picture of your company, but thought it is a group student, means different level of students. So that's Internet of Things, the combination of mechanical devices with sensors and wireless, and computing power to execute commands along with unique identification number. And actually, you will be happy to know that Government of India, Ministry of Information and Electronics and Information Technology has granted for a center of research for in intelligent IoT. Oh. So,
very nice, ma'am.
I'm not able to demonstrate something online here, but I'll tell you the other things that we approach for that, because AI can fortify IoT with accuracy. Appropriate exactness can be achieved through AI or machine learning techniques. Since it is AI, I'm saying AI, otherwise it is the machine learning techniques, because approximations can be reached only there. And this is in different fields we can have, but with much accuracy. And AI and IoT together are in a situation to develop cobots, drones, smart cities, smart homes, smart cars, Vijay smart cars.
Yep. Okay? Yep.
But the technology behind it is image processing, because we work on this. Image processing, speech processing, natural language processing, internet and sensors. Anything else, Vijay?
No, ma'am. You covered it right, ma'am.
Sensor means we are having different type of sensors. Even tactile is having different, like touch you can say, and the pressure you can say, heat you can say. So many things are there, because I said that again, it will take another class or seminar. So, but the theory behind that is pattern matching using machine learning technique for image processing, speech and signal analysis using machine learning techniques for speech processing, and spoken and written language processing and gesture analysis using ML techniques or machine learning techniques under natural language processing. So all these things, they are individual, you can say the papers now, but I'll tell you a little bit, but that I don't want to put your mind to be busy. But how the sound is created, that the thing you should know, and I will tell you some of my findings, that it starts from the pumping of the, you may say that why it is natural, AI, madam is talking. It starts from the pumping of the lungs and gets different chokings and goes up to the lips and nasal part release, then it becomes the sound. But when you utter special sounds, it has a lot of impact on the brain. And I have just drawn some exact calculations for this. This is about the character levels that we use for vowels and consonants. And it has a lot of mathematics for that, for the utteration. And if you see, it is starts from A and ends with M, ma, for our Indian language. Starts from A and ends at ma. And this is, if you remember, this is the Bhargavarna square or Varna Bodha. And this is the Varna, AI pure vowels. So when we utter Om, you know Om, everyone, because India is the leader, all of you must be thinking of Om and how India is, your people must be feeling proud to have Om and given Om to world. And this is that when we start, actually the Om analysis is, it is A is one unit, U is three unit, and M is one, ma is one unit. If you mixed it and utter, then that will be Om. This is one of the activities in our AI analysis of the brain. And if you do it, this is the whole set of characters, vowels and consonants are over. And here, this is the fundamental sound everyone can develop or utter, because when you are a baby even, when you got, you are born, at that time you are having this A, and U and Ma. Because when you are feeling breathless, at that time you are trying to open your mouth and A is uttered. When you again try to close it, Ma is uttered. So kwaun, kwaun, that people say kwaun, kwaun or something, that is the fundamental sound everyone utters. And that is how it has a lot of impact. And when I do the calculation, at that time I can say, this is actually my signal analysis of the brain when we utter Om. This is the synthetic Om, that is combination of A, U and Ma, one unit A, three units of U and one unit of Ma. We see that you can see that the pitch is flat. Whereas if it is natural ohm, it is having a kick because it allows us to be breathless, then utter and release. That is why when we calculate the power factor on the brain, this natural ohm is having this much higher than the synthetic ohm. Okay, this is a unique, you say, finding of AI in the field of your speech. And I can go for these many things, but I'll not do that. I'll make some demonstrations because you will feel tired. You know, I was working with OCR, and if you want, this is the government site. And because it will be better if I wait the moment I go for it again, that will be, is it visible? No.
Video is not invisible, yeah.
Yes.
No, ma'am, but if you paste that URL in the chat window, ma'am, I think everybody can.
It will be get it. Okay, let me see, is it visible now? I should not be present.
Yeah, now it's visible, ma'am.
Yep. Yes. Now it's visible,
As a guest, now I can choose a file. It is the optical character recognition system. I can fit it. And this is actually developed by me. It is online in the Government of India website. Now, when I come to it, you can see as under contributors, I am there. Oh, the whole screen is not available here. Anyhow, you can go below is the OCR. This is Odia script. You can remember a printed book. And we can go for these activities. And this will be helping us for particularly for the, again, I have to go back. Now, let me say it again. That is how we go for image processing. And now I can come for offline OCR where I can speak you about the image recognition or the character recognition, as well as the speech, that is the text to speech attached to it. Now, but it is getting time for you. And I have also developed machine learning, machine translation, applying machine learning techniques. This is the website. All these things are free, and but only I have the intellectual property right. But I will, again, put you a challenge to tell me. You must have seen Sophia. Have you seen Sophia? All of you must have seen Sophia.
Yeah, yes. Sophia robot.
What is the specificity of that robot? I don't like to go out. That is why I'm not putting it on. What is the specialty of Sophia? Because there are several robots. Why Sophia is so much hype?
I think I have read somewhere, I mean, she can have the expression, facial expression as well.
Expression of her face, because she is able to recognize. I don't say she, I say it. Because it is not at all, it is a drift. So emotion recognition is another important factor in intelligence.
Ma'am, I have read in the news, e-news, that she is having the facility.
Your voice is breaking.
You're breaking. Let us discuss it now, because I have to complete it. To you people be going for rest.
Madam, now, please don't see the watch. Please don't see the watch today.
But why emotion that I have already made? Because you will be dealing with robots. You will be having no time to give to your, neither to your children nor to your parents. Do you have time to give to your children, to your parents? No time. So robots will be dealing with us. Okay. Now here, the emotion matters a lot, because it will be human computer interaction, and where emotion is a factor which is to be taken care of. And Sophia was having emotion. It was recognizing the emotion. It was expressing the emotion. That is why it is a great hype. And when I say emotion, actually, when we analyze it in terms of AI, it's a strong feeling deriving from one's circumstances, mood, or relationship with others.
Yes, let's ma'am.
Say I like you, I will laugh. But when if I don't like you, then I will be angry. So here, the emotion matters with the relationship with others also. Then emotion is the instinctive or intuitive feelings as distinguished from reasoning or knowledge. Knowledge and reasoning become balance and etc. But the moment we are sensitive, our instinctive feeling comes, we become emotional. And that is how, but the whole thing is dependent on cognition. Cognition means the way you realize inside your brain. I like to give one example about cognition. I don't know, have I ever discussed about cognition with you in the class? Cognition.
No, ma'am.
I'm giving an example. All of you must be having the experience of lifting a glass of water from the dining table. Lifting the glass of water from the dining table. Glass full of water.
Yes.
What happens? You apply certain force. That force is cognized, pre-calculated, and you apply that to the glass and you lift it. You must be having the experience of in dark lifting the vacant glass or half-filled glass. Same glass, half-filled, situation is dark. You are lifting it. Do you apply the same force? Or what happens?
No, ma'am.
You apply the same force, but you are not able to realize that is why it gets lifted very high.
Okay.
So we have cognized about the lifting of the glass, how much energy we should apply. But when we are not aware of the situation or the circumstances, for that it is dark and the glass is half filled. So cognition is something which we try to do much earlier time than the execution of a particular activity. So those things are to be incorporated to the robots before it does and executes something. That is why, since that's not been taken care of, that is why the robots are slow now. Hand of robots are slow, leg of robots are slow, because the cognition is not perfectly incorporated in that. Now, emotion, I can show you something like facial emotion, emotion recognition, speech emotion recognition. Vijay will say facial recognition, speech recognition, those things are there in any automation. For example, whether in threat intelligence, you must be knowing in cybersecurity. You can make out that this person is going to do some crime if he comes to your door to break it. IoT will sensitize the face or will realize or recognize the emotion of the face. Who is standing in front of your door, whether he is having the key to open or he is going to break it. And that is how we can identify the threat intelligence and debar that particular person from entering to the room to do any theft or something. So this is how the emotion recognition of speech as well as for facial face is quite important nowadays under AI. Now we apply certain techniques for that, but I'll not explain it here because it is too much mathematics. But emotion is something, you see please, anger, bore, joy, sadness, fear, neutral. These are the four emotions generally, five, six emotions generally we do. And when I go for such type of emotion, I can say, I have applied this AdaBoost algorithm for that. And I can show you here, this is a picture which I was having in a foreign country. This picture, we are five people, but there are four more people behind. And I want to make a face recognition. At that time, what I do, you can say the emotion recognition of the face. Can you make out what is the emotion of this fellow? What is the emotion of this fellow? But this is face that we can identify. Only those we are able to see, we are able to identify their emotion. And that too, this person is standing far away. We are not able to recognize the emotion. That is how emotion recognition is a challenge for AI when we go for automation. And now the thing that we apply is something like boosting algorithm. I'll just pass on to this. These are, and finally you will see that it is coming to be these many recognition types. The other thing is emotion in speech. That is same anger, bore, joy, sad, and fear and neutral. But I'll show you, I can show this emotion recognition I have done for language independent emotion recognition. And this is, I just have to ask, I have also worked for emotion in music. And have you ever seen, have you ever sang a song when you are angry?
No, ma'am.
Bored?
Never.
Fear? No.
No, ma'am.
So only joy and happiness, or happiness, yes, and sadness, these are the two records.
Yes. Sessions. Joy and sadness.
Yes,
yeah, sadness, Madam, sadness one four. Anwan Chalisa during fear, yes.
Yes, but that is not music. Music is something which comes out from your mind automatically with rhythm. Okay, man, music, if I go, it will be having several aerosol and valence and so many things and emotions and these many type of emotions. But I will be giving you the technique that we apply for GFCC. That is one technique. Do you know, Vijay, this Gamaton filter bank? No, you must not be using, you must be using the output. So these are the techniques that we apply there, mathematical portion. Then we apply this, either of the technique. In the OCR, I have used for support vector machine. Now I am using DNN, that is deep neural network. And for this type of recognition, I am using HMM. Now I will show you the experiment, because in my experiment, we have modeled the cochlea, that is the inner part of the ear, and try to recognize the emotion of the human being. What he is happening, whether the sound he is singing, what is the emotion, and whether what he is talking, if he is angry, everything we just try to map the cochlea, which is because it is a coaxial thing. Now this becomes, gives us the three-dimensional energy, which we call cochleogram. And I'll just pass on this, but I will show you something, and I hope it will help me to be there with you people. I will say facial emotion recognition. We have to wait for this. These are all my research that I'm telling, which will be used by maybe you people. Obviously, it's so slow becoming. It is not visible, no? Is it
visible? Not yet.
No,
not yet, ma'am.
Not yet, ma'am.
I'll try to show it. Okay. I have opened the MATLAB. Everything is slow. What to do? Initializing. Actually, I want to show you the face and how it's not giving. Because Zoom, if you run and if it is something research-based computer, my experience is it hangs always. It will not work. Let me see something else for you people. Okay. It has come. Very slow. Now let me share something new, slide for you. This is actually, I like to share. Here I have run the program. Now I have to select an image. This is image recognition, face particularly. Sorry. It will not work. Anyhow, let me see. Now it has stopped. Is it visible now?
Not yet.
Okay, let me share again, but multiple sharing is not giving me. It's not fruitful for me.
Ma'am, if there is a way you can share your desktop, I think we will be able to see everything.
No. It can't be, because it is some of my outputs I want to, but Zoom always puts me trouble. Had it been Google Gmeet, then it would have been. Anyhow, let me see what is there. It has stopped. Let's see.
It's coming up, ma'am.
Okay. Now, if I say about this, is it visible now? Is it?
Yes.
So I'm selecting one image. I'll try to quickly finish it because I'll open this image in Paint. And I hope you can recognize this image. Okay? It is Mona Lisa. Okay? Now I will select this and will fit it to my algorithm. And I'll ask for the facial emotion recognition. Can you say what is the emotion here? It is confusion, is not it? It is very difficult to identify. Is the Mona Lisa visible to you?
No, ma'am. It's just text.
This text is available. It says the Mona Lisa is angry. Because, let me share it again. That is sharing will be... This is actually the picture that I selected. Yes. It processed and gave it that it is sad. Similarly, oh my God. Okay. Similarly, I can also show you something because it will be, let me come out of it. Okay, let me stop here. Let me come out. Is it visible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. My slides, huh? This is my slide here.
Yeah, ma'am.
Now I can show you something else. You please listen and tell me. It is about speech emotion recognition. I'm asking, it is... I'm trying to select a sound. All of you must be knowing. Is it visible? No. Okay, you listen to this. Is it visible?
Is it yes, madam, this is your...
It's audible.
What is
the emotion in this music?
Chad.
Let me open and ask it to recognize. It has recognized it. And it is joy. Are you able to see it?
No, ma'am. We are able to only see your PPT.
Okay, this is the output that I have got now. It is Baharo is joy. Baharo.web. Is it visible? Baharo is joy. Is it visible? Baharo.web. Is it visible?
No.
We are only able to see your PPT.
Okay, let me stop that then. Very difficult to run programs and show something. Is it visible now?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
This is joy. Similarly, I can give you something else for that. Let me select some other music. I don't know how long you have for me. And... I'll select another music because the most popular musics I have selected. And this also, you know. Uh, Are these things visible to you or no?
Yes.
What is the emotion in this?
Sad.
So let me feed it. Ask it to recognize. Let us see what it says.
Sadness.
You see, Bedardi is sad. Is it visible?
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
So, ma'am, one question. Ma'am, can you ask a question?
Okay.
Ma'am, this all this that is being generated, I'm pretty sure there are algorithms behind.
Yeah.
But are these already available in some libraries because you're using MATLAB, or is something that you had created by yourself?
I have developed it, so you can't get it. I have published papers. You can read those papers. But your people, like business people, they will just try to productize it and get it purchased.
Yeah.
Because
actually,
okay.
Ma'am patent.
There is a module called Amazon AWS Recognizer.
Yes, I'm coming to just Amazon AWS and Siri, etc. And let me speak because I have to disconnect it.
So there, all those logics are there and APIs are there, how to call and all those stuff.
Madam,
you have developed it, but actually I am saying that.
Yes, apps are available, you can, but this is research that we do it ourselves. Those are products, and this is a publication of mine 3 years before. Okay?
Oh, amazing.
That is how, and finally, this was the one last music for you people. The emotion, joy or sad or anger or what is that?
This seems like a neutral, madam.
Huh?
This seems like a neutral.
Dile Dhara is a music, those who understand.
Yes.
It is a music of emotion, joy, because it is a romantic music. Okay? So when you do romance, you become sad or angry. So this is how I can tell you. Next, let me go to the other part. And what you are asking about Siri and Amazon AWS. Oh my God. Always. So too much of technology is not for sure, no? And finally, you can ask me any question. I like to say at the beginning, I do not know whether you are happy or sad. Any questions? Ask any question.
Ma'am, one question from my side. Girija. See, so there has been a journey. See, we have seen this industry growing. And we have seen when we actually got into the industry, there are a lot of, I know we studied AI, but it was not very popular in the industry because of obviously multiple constraints like computing power and its research and all that. So a lot of things that was popular was BI, business intelligence.
Business intelligence.
Now, yeah. So from BI to AI journey, I think every industry is trying to kind of grapple around it. So what is your observation on moving from BI to AI on a business-led initiatives?
BI to AI, if you say it is business intelligence, they are again using very low-level machine intelligence algorithms and trying to do it, which is called data analytics, data mining, big hypes. But they use the AI techniques, which is very much fundamental. But presently, in the present situation, when everything comes to be automated, as I told you, IoT-based application, you can't, and threat network security. And we have to combine it under IoT because as he was mentioning about the car, I could have told that I didn't keep it. I thought it would be too high. So when you said it, and let us say the automatic car is going to be stopped by my command somewhere I'm remotely managing. If there will be a cyber attack, what will happen if our car will not stop, will move? That is how it is in the test bed. AI, the real present AI techniques are in the test bed with most of the cases. How long this driverless car is under construction by Tesla, Toyota, all of them are trying, but they have not given it to the road. Similarly, for automatic helicopters, planes, they are for warfare, it's fine. Where even if it is destroyed, nothing happens. They don't lose any life, so it's okay. Automatic bombing system, robot and automatic driver, pilotless flight will go, or helicopter will go and bomb there. Even if it gets fired, nothing. Even there is an accident, nothing happens. But for human being, actually, we have to be very exact. The precision, we can't compromise.
Correct.
That is how it will be taking time, but it's the industry is trying to capture and move as fast as possible. Actually, since you asked it about the emotion of Tata, I have done. And for Taj Hotels, I should not say, I have developed and asked them for speech-based and all those things, and particularly opinion mining of the customers, because the hotel Taj customers, do you think they are having time to give you opinions written? Even no time for spoken opinion. When you visit mall with your children, do you have time to answer to the girls, those who are persons dealing with the items? No time. So what they will do online video, they will try to monitor from the face recognition. They will get the customer opinion. That is how they are trying to do it. Because for the present mass, those who are, they are going to capture the market, means users, they are very fast. And now you see this, your work from home has created so much of need of AI in the terms of virtual reality. So the scenario is changing, and this pandemic has given a lot of recognition, and we need badly the application of AI as much as we can, because AI is having the vast field, rather I call it flanges. It can capture anything. And if you like to apply it. It will work for it. And we have to do that. And you people, you computer scientists or you computer work specialists should implement it. And teachers, poor teachers like all will go on doing research.
No, ma'am. I think whatever we learned, to be honest, ma'am, my observation, I'll tell you, I think recently we were doing many projects. And we are actually struggling to figure out why AI took so much of time to kind of come into the market in real space. It's all because of the computing power. I think it was not that much when we used to be in the market. And now it has improved a lot. But again, still, I'll just give you a small example, ma'am, if you allow me. So we were doing a very small project, where it was for a customer where it would recognize the prescriptions, the doctor's prescriptions, and try to... kind of build it into the database. A lot of manual activities, data entry used to happen. We wanted to do an automatic, OCR kind of thing on a handwriting based.
Yes.
So where we struggled, I'll tell you, ma'am, first thing is, when we wanted to do it, so there is a learning time for the machine. I think it took a lot of time. Second, the GPU that we wanted to build, I think we had the highest possible within our department that time. But then... that was still not enough. So the business were not willing to wait till getting that one. So that was one part where we actually could not move forward. Second is, you mentioned about the error adoption. I think today the business people, they are not ready to invest on that error adoption portion. So they want everything to be like a BI, everything is perfect. Like, there is a decisive, decision tree. So they are used to decision tree mechanism. So they are not ready to accept the artificial intelligence or machine learning model. So those are the two challenges we faced. It is working very fine on many of the other industries, but in the business industries, I think it is taking some time.
Business industries have reached till now data analytics, where huge database have been used. But database, I am not saying speech database or image database, numerical database, or knowledge database, that they are doing. And particularly this handwriting prescription risk recognition, I was helping the Mumbai office to implement it under when the CEO was Deep Thomas,
okay,
AIQD. Okay. And for the Taj also, those people, I have them and they are using it. So, and I could have shown you how automatically opinion mining is being done from social media input and from voice, anything. So many things are there. How you can, your voice can summarize also. Whatever you are saying, it can be summarized and be put in a particular format so that it will be convenient for you. I have done all those things. But you see, when I move it, it is... my laptop must have been captured by some of people, and this is how. Any question anybody else you play, I'm really happy to answer.
Actually, madam, a lot of research and a lot of people are spending money, a lot of companies, particularly Amazon and all these things. So they are actually taking your data and doing the sentiment analysis. So by suppose one customer actually chatted with you or talk with you, then if you feed just that, upload those data and then chats, then sentiment analysis will automatically sentiment, and it will say that is whether the customer is happy or not. So basically, actually, we are also working on the sentiment analysis. And so actually, it is not the what, it is not a credit for us, actually, just because the credit is for the those people who are actually working on the AWS, actually. So we are just calling their APIs, but now it is moving very, very fast, this sentiment analysis. So what the other guy, people said, that is why they are facing the problem, is that is actually we spend a lot of time on the data cleansing. So without data cleansing, you cannot actually get the accuracy, actually. And we suppress the data at, like, you know, 70-30 or something like that, because in 100% data we used to take, and only 30% of the data we take as a test data, actually. So from that 30% we do the accuracy, and then we predict from the 70% of the data. So basically modeling happens in the less amount of data, but after the modeling, if you know that your accuracy is this much percentage, then you predict, basically. So there are a lot of resources happening, and a lot of people are spending, a lot of universities are spending a lot of money on this resource, basically, nowadays.
Time also.
Actually, yeah, correct, madam.
Future is the data analytics that you do, we are generally going for implement on data warehouse.
Correct. So that, but actually, data mining has to be perfect.
Yes, data mining, data analytics, data warehouse, all those things are going to be obsolete. We are going for data lake. That you told 30% of the data you are using, and from that you are training. But correct. We have to use 100%, because in that, under data lake, we don't have junk data. Anytime any data may be needed. And we are having vast capacity. And speed is increasing like anything. So we have to take care of, and that comes under... anybody can take all this data cloud, etc., will come under that. And again, security, data cloud, and AI techniques.
Yes, madam. Yeah. So actually, what we are now discussing, maybe, you know, another 1 year, 2 year would be a lot of differences. So because it's exploding so much, and so much research is going on. And even if each individual company is also doing, like we have also the company, lot of research going on our company also, all those things, and they are saying that you adopt these technologies, adopt these algorithms. But actually, madam, you covered a lot of good things like KNN, and those actually we are doing, like SBC, vector SBC, and all these things. So these are actually good algorithms. Those who wants to work on the machine learning and all these things, they should read those SBC and KNN, basically, mostly.
Yes.
Yeah, these are the standard. Yeah.
If you read it, every slide I said will be a class, and every statement will be explained. And I have just squeezed, because I wanted to tell you what I was teaching and now what is happening. That is why AI, then and now. That's why I wanted to show that, yes, it is not beyond our control. And are you happy that I'm doing something or not? Or I have become more
No, ma'am. 30 years. So ma'am, 30 years. Very, very happy, a lot of things have changed. And ma'am, you're still up to date with the industry. And what you taught us there is all getting into reality. And you have seen this entire journey from its birth till its, you know, to its maturity. So it is a lot, ma'am.
So ma'am, actually, it's being about 30 years, ma'am. But actually, What you taught today is a day-to-day operations for me. You touched about the natural language processing. You touched about the DNN and the KNN. Deep neural networks is all. I was really surprised that you're exactly right fit into our day-to-day operations. Yeah. All the object recognitions that you talked about, I mean, of course, you're in the ADAS, in autonomous driving side of it, that might be one opportunity for to really see what's happening in the industry. But you are very far ahead of us, even though we are working on it. But the level and the depth of research that you have done is phenomenal, ma'am. Phenomenal.
Thank you. You always think like that.
Yeah. Tell me one thing.
No, ma'am, it is really true. Ooh. I was just surprised, like the up-to-date data you have, means we do not have. I'm getting inspired by you. I can't say.
Yeah. So, and again, my question, ma'am. Actually, if we really recollect, right? You said 16 MB machine. Those were the machines that we started working on. Even. Yeah.
KB.
KB. Yeah. 16K. Right.
KB. I think.
Yeah. And at the time, we don't have our own department.
Cardboard machine.
Yeah, cardboard machine. Yeah, we used to have punch cards. I think the first batch used to have a punch card, and by the time we came, it's the punch cards are all gone.
Yes.
But at the time, I think we were kind of facing some challenges with the equipment, the computers, and all that. I'm really surprised to see that the university and you, it looks like you're all well equipped with the compute and then the latest technologies that's available to the whole department.
No,
I still remember that we are using the Wipro landmark.
Yeah. And Wipro landmark. Day, yeah, that's the Wipro Enix.
Every day that hangs 5 times or 6 times.
Yes. Now I had several research projects of Government of India, and some crores project, and I have done all research work of mine. And you can search. I'm having intellectual property rights also for that, but I've given it everything free. I have not earned any money out of it because I thought that it is Government of India money which should go to the people. And I have done several collaborations, and anyhow, it's my journey, and I'm becoming old, so it's very difficult to satisfy.
You look the same as we are studying that time. Really.
Your money.
Your inspiration to us, ma'am. We are running behind our deliverables, cut and paste only. That's what we are doing now, ma'am. Yeah. But it's really inspiration, ma'am.
Yeah.
And it gives motivation to study.
Yeah, ma'am, actually, just want to, very, very quick, ma'am. I think, you touched about augmented reality and all that, right? I just want to tell you my experience with that. With the COVID situations all over the world, we are actually working on, nobody's going to go to dealerships and buy the cars. Again, I'm from Toyota, all automotive language. We are building a augmented reality application. So you can actually, from a living room, you can literally see the car. There's no car, but actually it's like the real car. It's completely augmented reality. I mean, I don't know whether given a chance, let me quickly half a minute or so, let me share what I'm talking about. So if you are you able to see my screen, right?
Yes.
So
yes.
What I learned is the car comes to your living room and then this is all we learned back in those days, the augmented reality, the virtual reality map. So it's whatever you taught, right? It's not going anywhere. Yeah.
I can tell you how you can do this.
Yes.
And what the program that you will be doing, what type of image processing is there, how you are fixed, what is the origin, that should be the speed, all those things, angle, etc. That we read.
Yeah. So I think you touched the same thing, ma'am. Give me one more this thing. This is exactly what you talked about. I mean, like, we are, while you are driving, see the fastness of the object recognition. Here, the object could be a man or a machine or a tree or a building. So anyway, all the things that, again, you taught us, we can always go back to the roots. Now, this is what I said. I still remember the book that you used to give us, like the artificial intelligence book. I still remember that. I mean, I don't have it right now, but this is all what we learned from you.
And actually,
you're right, Raj. At that time, we don't have it. The book is so expensive at the time. Original book is so expensive.
Yeah, you took the we took the Xerox copy and burned it and kept it, ma'am. But now maybe it's gone somewhere.
Yeah. Because I used to teach you people because no one was willing in the department to teach it.
No, ma'am. Yeah, no, ma'am. Right. Really, now we are realizing that we could have choose your profession rather than this running behind the deliverables and working in agile environment, day-to-day activities. Once we delivered, we think that we achieved a lot. But looking at you, we still there is a lot of things we still not doing any. Oh. But this is really motivating, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay. Madam, actually, I always say to Upendra that very recently I was saying that is what Madam was teaching, and that time I could not concentrate much. But now you see that is because I could not concentrate at that time. You see, now I have to read all these things now.
Yes.
So he always, yesterday also, he was making fun of me that Jabhe, you were still reading. I said that is, hey, you know, that because that time I was not reading.
Ma'am, this is Ashok. Ma'am, this is Ashok. Sorry for joining late. Same 1994 batch. So just a quick observation. First of all,
put your camera.
I'm just trying to do that. It's for some reasons it's not helping me do that.
Okay.
But I just wanted to share one appreciation, ma'am. Thank you so much for doing this session. And one thing that I kind of take away from this is teacher is teacher always, and we are students forever. And it's been a very, very learning and enriching experience.
Thank you.
Very true.
Pranam, madam. This is Shalesh, 94-97 batch. Hope you remember me.
Yes, all of you.
Long time, but I would say each time I have interacted with you, I have only learned, whether in the physical class or today, your talk around OM and the other work that you are doing. Great to hear from you and great to see you. I can see Girja Bhai also. Hope Girja Bhai. you remember me.
Yes, I
know a lot of people from 94 batch, they would have left by the time we were there. But it had been a fantastic journey, ma'am. I have two daughters. I was just showing to them that, see, here is my teacher who has shaped my life. And they need to. One is in high school. One is in just grade one. But I was just telling them the education, the teachers, and how we all can benefit from the school. And it had been a really nice experience, ma'am. Today, I'm really very proud to be part of this group. And I was in Utkal University, and that's how I'm here today because of that. And because of you and other teachers. Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Just your tagging value.
See a lot of fun.
No, Silas, I told you something and you did something. Do you remember?
Yes, Silas.
But don't tell this.
Yes, ma'am. How can I forget that? How can I forget that? There was a time, and that was, if it was not you, today I would not be here.
Okay.
I would not be the same person. So, ma'am, those things are there. A lot of people, they don't know about what I'm talking about, but
it's okay.
You were the one, and that's where I say, that a teacher not only guides, but they show the path. And sometimes the decision, you were the head of the department, the decision that you made, and that changed my life.
Ma'am, if you allow, can I ask a simple question? When we joined, I think from our batch one onwards, you started with BASIC, Fortran, I think Pascal. And I am hearing a lot of our juniors, they read C, C++, now into yourself is doing coding and all. How do you cope up with all this, ma'am?
Because
all technologies, you have not left any of the technologies unexplored and still on the top of it. How do you do it?
Because I am an idiot.
No, ma'am. Ma'am is passionate. She is very passionate of the technology.
No,
I can say it is your devotion and passion to learn, right, madam?
Huh?
I would say it is devotion. It is devotion and the passion to learn new technologies, right?
Exactly, not technology. I just try to learn because I think the universe or the world is vast, and I'm not having enough energy, means knowledge about that. So always I try to learn something. So while learning, I go in that way, this way. So I say I'm an idiot. So I can't spend my time enjoying my life. So I just do something, read something. I'm telling you.
Yeah, ma'am, this is Ashok, ma'am. I turned on my camera now.
Okay, your camera is on.
Oh, yeah, man. Finally. Yeah. Finally. Thank you so much.
Yes, I'm happy to see
people. Yeah. I think one thing is true, ma'am. I think we're all like a product focused. I think that what you said is true. Your music research that you have done, if we could have done it on outside, somebody made a product out of it and then made a sell and get some money out of it. But I think from a university point of view, your thing is to really do research, let the people know what's latest in the industry and all that. That perception change is awesome to see. It's still kind of, teaching students that's very nice.
Yes.
Now
I'm regret it, ma'am. Why didn't I choose your profession, coming in somewhere, working for somebody else? I'm regretting this.
Uh-huh. You know, transistors, like some instrument is coming, some CPU is coming out, transputers.
Yeah,
it's coming out. Those people, they are in Purdue University. Actually, we discussed in one of the conference, international conferences. He was asking, the professor was asking, why don't you come to our university? We want to know this. I just presented my paper on emotion recognition, language independent emotion recognition, particularly language. Then I converted to speech. So, but I said, I can't, because I'm having my family and I'm already old. But I deliver talk somewhere in that way. It's fine. What to do?
Ma'am, you said you are old, but in 94, I stepped into Utkal University, and today you are the same.
No.
Somebody commented about that.
That is how you think, because in between the steps, you don't know, you saw that day, you saw it today. So you try to match the image so it is accepted, so you think I'm the same. But so many phases have passed.
again, a logic around intelligence.
Yes. That is how we apply this. Okay. So nice. Who are the others?
So I have a question.
Hello?
Madam, if as a former students and if we have to wanted to contribute to the university and department, what is the best way, or what do you suggest we could contribute?
Because that depends upon the head of the department. You can contribute by like this, delivering webinars, and besides, you can do something, offer fellowship or something. That way it will go a great way. Or by your name, something, gold medal or something, that way it will go good. Or setting up, if your interest laboratory is there and someone is working in the department in that particular field, then you can contribute. Then like Vinod Gupta School of Management, like that, who developed the first data, speech telephone data directory.
Okay.
Online database. So he is the student of IIT, so he developed like that. You can have several things, but presently I'm not in Utkal University, so I have retired.
Okay.
So ma'am, maybe Ramakrishna Bhai is talking about to contributing to Sri Sri University, maybe.
Okay, you can develop then something. I'll let you know, because this is again, I was forced to join, because Sri Sri University is developed by Ravi Shankar Gurudev, he said that you have to come and join, and I was not having any idea, and he sent message through the government, And Navin Patnaik requested me. So what to do? I don't know. So then direct telephone call, this, that. So I went there. It's okay. I left government job. That is how it goes on. Let us see if you can contribute something. That's fine.
So madam, are you in Bangalore then? Near to that ashram or in Bhubaneswar?
No. I'm in Bhubaneswar.
Okay.
And those people, they contacted with government and they requested me, and I have to be there, their university to do something.
Wait, this university is in Bhubaneswar, Sri Sri. We have a university.
Okay. I was thinking on their Bangalore.
No. It is between Bhubaneswar, Cuttack, in between, after Patia. No, not much. Trishul, yeah.
So, madam, class strength is 70 touch kala. आमे जूम रे 50 जन अछु स्टूडेंट यूट्यूब रे 20 जन खंडे देखु छन आपन आ आपन को फर्स्ट बैच रो मैक्सिमम स्टूडेंट अछन 93 बैच इज स्टिल टॉपिंग द चार्ट
ओ
या नो देयर आर सो मेनी फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड बैच टीम्स जॉइंड मे बी दे शुड रियली ओपन देयर वीडियो आउट एंड देन स्पीक आउट
यस यस आई विल बी हैप्पी टू सी
एक्चुअली
यू नो आई ऑलवेज ड्रैग यू पीपल and say that pakad ke maro hold on nahi to aur koi mari ye theek nahi hai someone else will beat it's not good I will beat I will score but I will hold it so that he will not go away that is
actually,
my
actually jo mane datna first batch second batch third batch dekhi chanti je madam biswas sir kete contributions se manak pai common room nathila basiba pai amuko mane bahare scooter upre bastulu मैडम को पढ़िया पे भी जगह भी नथिबो मैडम एक्चुअली से जो हमर बेसिक कंप्यूटर जो थिला सेतरे पसिगिरी माने प्रिपेयर हवा सो आमे कदा भी सेटा को फुली परि उनी आ एवरी डे जे कोनोसी दिन मु जे मैडम को मन रखनी बोली इमति नहे तो काई के टेकर कंट्रीब्यूशंस जो थिबारु एक्चुअली हमर होला सक्सेस आ सेतबेला आमे केते जे फिजिक्स डिपार्टमेंट को जाइगिरी पचारु जे हम गोटे रूम दियो मैडम किंतु सपोर्ट करनदि हमकु सो सेथी पे एक्चुअली हमर जो प्रथम बैच की सेकंड बैच की थर्ड बैच केबे भी हम लाइफ लॉन्ग पर्यंत केबे मैडम को केबे भूली परिबे नहीं सो दैट इज द रीजन जे समस्त काहे की माने फंड ऑफ मैडम एक्चुअली आ गोटे कथा हम कहू छी जे हमर तले गौतम जीतिला इलेक्शन रे मोर स्टील मन अछि मैडम रिक्शा रे जाउथले सेटा पॉलिटिकल साइंस डिपार्टमेंट आ सेटा जो ये मैडम निज फैनिट बैग रु पैसा काढी गिरी हम को दिथले जे खाइबा पे ভাই না মন অছনে সত্য মন অছনে নাই সে কথা
হ্যাঁ ইউ আর রাইট আবে ইউ আর রাইট ইয়েস
হ্যাঁ ম্যাডাম অ্যাকচুয়ালি সেদিন যে প্রকার স্নেহ দেখি সবল তো স্নেহ দেখান্তি সেদিন যেমতি গটে মদারলি স্নেহ দেখাইলে যে যাও পয়সা নেই নিও খাও অ্যাকচুয়ালি এনজয় করো সো এগুলা এতটা কত স্মল স্মল দিনস ইট ইজ সো মাচ হার্ট টাচিং আও মানে যেমতি গটে মানে গটে মদর গটে দব পুও কো হে তু গটে সাকসেস গটে কিছু হেইছু নে যা খুশি রে মানে আমি ডিমান্ড কো নামে কো মানে সো সেটা গটে অ্যাকচুয়ালি বহুত থিলা আমার গটে সেমতি পিকনিক ইনসিডেন্ট রে আমি এক্সারস যাইতুলু ব্যাঙ্গালোর যাইতুলু সেতরে ফিজিক্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট রে আমি আন্ডার রে থিলু সে মানে এলাউ কোন নথিলে যে আমাকে যিবা পাই স্টাডি টু অ্যাকচুয়ালি ম্যাডাম নিজে যাই কিরি ফাইট করতিলে আমার ফিজিক্স রে এচওডি কো সহিত কারণ আমি আসলে তাকে আন্ডার রে তারপরে ম্যাডাম আমি ফাইট করিবারু সি রাজি হলে যে ওকে হি উইল টেক দিস পিপল উইল গো সো অ্যাকচুয়ালি টিল দ্যাট টাইম অ্যাকচুয়ালি আমি আন্দোলন মোডে ছিল যে আমি পয়সা দেবো আমি কেন নজিবু ই করিনি সো লট অফ থিংস অ্যাকচুয়ালি মানে এটা ভেরি হার্ট টাচিং আউ মোস্টলি আমার বিল্ডিং নথিলা বসিয়া পাই জায়গা নথিলা কেতে ডিফিকাল্টি ম্যাডাম আমাকে পাঠ পড়াই থিবে সেইটা মানে ইউ হ্যাভ টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড অ্যাকচুয়ালি সো মানে মানে দ্যাট ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি দ্য ট্রু ফ্যাক্ট অফ আওয়ার মানে টাইম অ্যাকচুয়ালি
বিল্ডিং হবা পাইলি কেতে কথা
হ্যাঁ
হ্যাঁ কেতে মোনারে বেনামি চিঠি পড়িলা তথাপি মঙ্গল ঠিক আছে পিলা পুনি অন্য পিলা স্ট্রাইক বি করলে মতে কইলে কি সে স্ট্রাইক করছে কোন্তু মু কইলে আপন ভালো কি জানিছন্তি মু কিছু জাননে মু রিজাইন কর দেবে সেনা বিকজ মু ভাত ডালমা খাই রই পারিবি এমতি পিলা কর সংখ্য তব তুমি মু নেচার জানছো মু কেমতি ওপেন করিয়া দুটা
ম্যাডাম কো অ্যাকচুয়ালি কেই ভুলি পারিবে না যো মানে মানে গটে প্রকৃতির ট্রু 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 অ্যাকচুয়ালি কোন মানে কহালি মানে আর কিছু মানে ডিফিনিশন তে নাই অ্যাকচুয়ালি ম্যাডাম কো হে পাই না
ঠিক আছে
I think Abhay spoke a lot, but I think the key difference is as students, the amount of struggle what we went through as past batch. Our teachers went through more actually. They had the same amount of uncertainty. We did not have infrastructure, classes, how the course will be, how the exams will be. We remember we delayed certain times the exams also. We requested, can we have the delay because the course was not completed, those kind of stuff. So I think as I think of like, I felt like they also took a lot of uncertainty, which as a teacher, as a teacher, it was too much for them also, but they never shown that. They have always shown us the confidence that we'll take care of you. Okay, you guys are in good hands, we'll take care of you. I remember the lab, our computer lab started like after 5 or 6 months, and we did not have a computer lab. But never they gave us that impression that, oh, your life will be ruined because you don't have a computer lab or something. They said, don't worry, okay, you guys don't worry, the computer lab is coming up, you'll be all in good hands. So that was a great something what we saw from our teachers, all of our teachers that, the teachers are not many. Hardly 2 or 3 were there. So as I think of, I was thinking that is something, the amount of confidence and trust they created on us was, it was unbelievable. Thank you, ma'am. Thanks. Okay, thanks for everything. And today also, as we hear, I was seeing all the slides what you are browsing. It was almost each chapter you are browsing, and still we could relate. I have one question, madam. How the current MCA students are taking the classes? What are they doing on the artificial intelligence? How is it different? Mm-hmm. Or are you making them to go more advanced so that they can pick up these concepts easily?
Current batch students are there, Nilmani. They can, because I am not teaching.
Yes, madam.
Current batch teacher can say, so students, I don't know. Because I'm, that's why I said I'm busy here and there and...
I could see current batch Sandeep. Sandeep Patel, do you have any questions, Sandeep? If you can unmute yourself. Maybe he's mute.
Hey, Nilo bhai, se pila dori gale ni kon pachar chen tangu.
Hi, Sarathi.
Madam, namaskar.
Namaskar, kothi acha ho ka?
Nice. Oh, madam, ebe secretariat bitre hi 16 years hai galani. Mo deputation re achi. Se okka kare hi? Kintu secretariat bitre achi. 16 years hai galani.
Apo?
Puo se kit re achi, madam. Eta final year taro. Computer science and engineering. बहुत बढ़िया लागला मैडम एत्ते दिन पर देखिकि हां अवश्य जा हो फॉर्चूनेटली मो भुवनेश्वर अछि बोली मझरे मझरे जाय जाय मैडम कर केते बडे कॉन्फ्रेंस रे केते बडे आईटी कॉन्फ्रेंस रे
मैडम को बिषय रे कहि चाहू छी जे आमे तोले कैंपस इंटरव्यू पई मैडम को कंट्रीब्यूशन से बहुत थिला एक्चुअली किंतु केही एक्चुअली ଆସୁନଥିଲେ ସେ ସମୟରେ ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ମ୍ୟାଡାମଙ୍କ ବହୁତ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଥିଲା ପଠେଇବା ଲେଟର୍ ଆମକୁ ଇଏ କରିବା ସେ କରିବା ବାକି ଜଲ୍ଦି ମ୍ୟାଡାମଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଯେ ଆମ ପିଲାମାନେ କେମିତି ଚାକିରି ପାଇବେ ଜଲ୍ଦି ସୋ ଲଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ମୁଁ ଏଇ ରିମାଇଣ୍ଡ କରୁଛି ରିକଲ୍ କରୁଛି ଯେ ମାନେ ମ୍ୟାଡାମଙ୍କର କ'ଣ ସବୁ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଆମ ପାଇଁ ହଁ
ଠିକ୍ ଅଛି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଯାହା ଆସିଲା ଭଗବାନ ଯାହା ବରାଦ କରିଛନ୍ତି ସେଟା ହିଁ ହୁଏ ଆଉ ଆମର କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲରେ କିଛି ନାହିଁ ଆଉ ମୁଁ ଥରେ କହିଥିଲି ମୋତେ ଗୋଟେ ଛୋଟ ଟୋକେଇ ଭଙ୍ଗା ଟୋକେଇରେ ଗୋଟେ ଛୋଟ ଛୋଟ ମଣିଷ କଣ୍ଢେଇ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ କହିଛନ୍ତି ସେଠି ନେଇ ଥୋଇ ଦେଇ ଆସ ଟାର୍ଗେଟ୍ ଫିକ୍ସଡ୍ ମୋ ପାଖରେ ବଳ ନାହିଁ କି ମୋର କାନି ବି ସେତିକି ବଡ଼ ନାହିଁ ମୁଁ ଘୋଡ଼େଇକି ତାଙ୍କୁ ସେଫ୍ ନେଇ ଛାଡ଼ି ଦେଇ ଆସିବି ବହୁତ କଷ୍ଟ କରେ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମୋ ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ମାରନ୍ତୁ ନାହିଁ ମୋ ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ଗାଳି ଦିଅନ୍ତୁ ନାହିଁ ବୋଲି ମୁଁ କହେ ମୋ ପିଲାଙ୍କୁ ହଇରାଣ କରନ୍ତୁ ନାହିଁ ମନେ ପକେଇଛ ସେ ଯଥେଷ୍ଟ ମନେ ପଡିଲେ ତ ଆହୁରି ଖରାପ ଲାଗିବ କେତେ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ନଥାଏ କି ଟିଚର ନଥିବେ କିଛି ନଥିବ ସବୁଥିପାଇଁ ଦୁଡି ଦୁଡି ଯିବାକୁ ପଡିବ କହିବାକୁ ପଡେ ନିହା ओहो भल रे था जानने केमति लागिला त मु कोन कहली त मु केमति लागिला
बहुत बढ़िया लागिला मडम
मैडम
आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू कैन यू प्लीज शेयर द स्लाइड्स व्हाटएवर यू कवर्ड बिकॉज़ पीपल कैन गो टू द डिटेल्स एंड रीड दैट इफ दे वांट टू रियली क्रिएट द लाइफ ऑफ क्रिएट देयर करियर एज द एआई और मशीन लर्निंग बिकॉज़ एक्चुअली दीज आर द थिंग्स लिटरली रिक्वायर्ड टू स्टार्ट विद लर्निंग द मशीन लर्निंग एक्चुअली
इन द लेट द न्यू ईयर बैच स्टूडेंट्स दैट दे स्पीक समथिंग बिकॉज़ व्हाट दे आर लर्निंग आई डोंट नो because this involves quite a lot but mane kete padichanti first batch pila
madam ebe aure dui ebe madam dui barsha hoy galani aure nc eta aure course kami galani
ha tam padochati
na na sir mu jani chi
dui barsha hoy galani dui barsha course hoy galani karan bistiya bahut pila bahar lani kintu ebe mc pila kon kon paduchanti
ame mane ame jene fundamental sab theory thila वर्तमान तो माने एतटा थ्योरी आसुनी मु माने जहा देखु छ कने हमें इंटेंसिव ट्रेनिंग एमएन सब देखु छ माने सेते फंडामेंटल्स क्लियर नै लास्ट धरन तो 10 इयर्स 7 इयर्स होला देखु छ सेते फंडामेंटल्स क्लियर आसु
सो मैडम
मैडम सेतले फोर्टन पास्कल पढ़ी की भी वर्तमान धरन तो एंड्रॉइड रे भी काम करि परबो किंतु वर्तमान माने हमें पूरा बेस कोर बेस कर बर्तन जेतु गुडा एपीआई ऑटोमेटेड सब आसी गलेनी पिला माने सेते कंसंट्रेट करचोन केंती गुडा गिटहब डाउनलोड कर दबो कोडे अटैच कर दबो कोडे थर्ड पार्टी गुडा टूल अटैच कर दबो एमि सब चलछ
एप्स पर्टिकुलरली मोर तमर त सब एक्सपीरियंस हे गलेनी मु पिला को फ्रेश पिला को सबळ कुए दोज आर रीडिंग नाउ जे एप्स यूज करबानी कि प्रोसीजर लैंग्वेज यूज करबानी बिगिनिंग रे कोर लैंग्वेज जदि यूज करथबो ओरिजिनल के डेवलप करथबो एनी प्रोसीजरल लैंग्वेज आसु यू कैन टैकल दैट ए जिंसरा मु केबे एनकरेज करेम एमटी अंकर
मैडम
औ
मैडम आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर टू फोटोग्राफ्स मैम स्टिल रिमेंबर्स मी 30 इयर्स अगो दैट वी टेक पिक्चर विद यू Now you can see this is Vijay. I'm extremely on the left-hand side of the screen.
Yeah.
Ashok, Ashok, who is on the call just now, you saw him. He's extremely on the right side.
This side.
Yeah. Next to me on the left-hand side, the next to me is the Raju that he's on the call. Raju Gunda.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I'll tell you. I'll show you one. I mean, this is. I think we took in 1991 or two. I don't remember. There is another photograph that I would like to show, ma'am, with the, you know, I know. Okay. Oops, people are. Okay, give me 1 second, ma'am. I don't know how do I do this?
Yeah, stop it because Zoom. I think I'm having several control yeah. now.
Mm-hmm. Damn. Go to that
yeah are you able to see my screen yeah
yes
so
yes.
this is the first batch and second batch I don't know the occasion I think it's the sampuja maybe Saraswati
I know this occasion this is the Ganesh puja occasion
good Ganesh puja maybe you're right
yeah
I think Saradi yeah Saradi Malik is also on the call I think
yes,
I know
yep
yeah
So nice yeah. to see
Sarathi Malik, then B. Sunita, Kadambini Ratha,
yeah.
then Ari
Yeah, B. Sunita and yeah. Yeah, in fact, B. Srinu and B. Sunita, I met them actually, they were in Los Angeles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Times. You know, you see the entire batch, I mean.
Yes, I can count all in and...
oh, sorry. Yeah, are you want me to put it back again?
No, it's okay. I can recognize all those and now I am...
Oh, yeah. And I'll put it back, ma'am.
There's nothing on that particular picture and present day.
yeah, there's nothing wrong.
That's okay.
I also have, I think a few people on the call also remembered the picnic that we had in Samgagara. I have a few pictures, but yeah, you know, everybody.
I think people must be feeling hungry from the other.
Bhai, could you please put that to our alumni Facebook?
Yes, so for some reason, is there a way to get some... Maybe you can post that alumni page on the link here, chat link. Unfortunately,
yes.
I'm not there. Sorry. Maybe, yeah.
Vijay, we will share this here.
Okay. So for everybody's information and madam, for you also, from the Alumni Association, how we are trying to get in touch with the current students. This is one thing, text sessions, what we try to do from our teachers and from our alumni. We do a mentorship program as well for the students.
Yes.
The students in third year, second year, we keep mentoring them. Like one alumni, one student, we keep. So now we have many people who have been volunteering for that, and we are mentoring third year, second year students. This is one way we are trying to contribute back to the department. Few of our alumni, they take classes for the students. Let's say on demand, what students ask, let's say on Java. Okay, that kind of things, specialized things, we try to take sessions for them. It's kind of a course we do from our side. And then during the reunion, we involve the students, the take part. And sometimes the students, like your time, it was Bangalore visit. Now also the students, third year students, they come to Bangalore. So there we try to help them with some kind of recruitment process. So these are a few things we keep trying, and this is our reach out to all of you. All of you being in so good positions, keep trying to help out, reach out to these people. This is a forum where we keep trying to give back something to our department from where we all have come. So very happy to see that many of you are willing to contribute and give back. So this is the forum where we can reach out to this department and student. So keep in touch. This year, the first session we wanted to start with, madam. Last year, we did a lot of tech sessions for students and alumni. This year, we especially wanted to start with madam's session. We are very fortunate and lucky that madam gave us that time. The first session, we are throughout year, every month, one session we are planning. So those who are interested, please come forward, take sessions for all of us, share your experience.
Okay.
This really feel that all the alumni members are honored, madam, because in the weekend you gave your time and really connected very well from the time when we're learning artificial intelligence in the class. So how much you can imagine at that age and that stage, and today it is completely different. And really thanks for bringing all this topic and really connected very well. And also I would like to thanks all our senior bhais and opas to bring their inputs. Like there's a really, really good points that we got it today. So really it's a very, I say we're really fortunate and we are honored to have this session, and mostly in this pandemic situation, this 2021, this is the first session we are having, and we are hoping that we'll be having more good sessions. Thanks.
Yeah, thank you so much for setting this up. And we really appreciate for madam to come on and take this session. And as I've said earlier, it was very, very informative. And it is also nice to connect with all our friends and teacher. And it's a good thing. And I think looking forward for more and more such sessions. I think obviously, I think some of us might even participate to see if we can share something that we have learned over the last 30 years. So this is a good one, and I think it's a good beginning. Thank you so much, and we really appreciate what you've done today. Thank you.
Thanks. Bye.
Okay.
Madam, namaskar.
Namaskar. Namaskar. So, bhalo tha. Mone pongo thoo tikke tikke mathe.
Nahi madam.
Tikke tikke nahi madam. Samaste. Pura bhalo re. Samaste.
Nahi madam. Nahi apno kitte bhabi bin. Sabu din na madam, ame mone rokhu apno ungu. Kitte bhabi.
ମତେ ମେଲ୍ କରିବ ନହେଲେ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପାଖରେ ନମ୍ବର ଅଛି, ନୀଳମଣି ପାଖରେ ଅଛି, ଚିଦାନନ୍ଦ ପାଖରେ ଅଛି, ଯଦି କଣ ଦରକାର ପଡିବ ତାହେଲେ ମୁଁ କହିବି, ଯଦି କିଛି କାମରେ ତମର ଲାଗିବ ହେଲେ ସୁକେ
namaskar madam.